already know how expensive it is to put gas in your tank, but there are a lot of hidden expenses surrounding your vehicle, most of them also tied to the cost of gasoline. And Peggy Breit is live now. Peggy?
Kelly, with gas prices in the area approaching $4 a gallon, the amount of disposable income you have is shrinking. But the high cost of gas is affecting you in many other ways as well, ways that are not quite so obvious.
Welcome to Eagle Automotive in Raytown, where the cost of almost everything they need to work on your vehicle is soaring.
The engine's loaded with different lubricants, motor oil, gear lubes, a lot of specialty lubricants lubricate the tracks on the doors and so forth.
The cost of replenishing those products is included in your oil change. The result?
We've held our price on oil changes for a long time. We've just recently had to make a modest price increase in just the cost of an oil change.
The cost of tires is also going through the roof. Tires are petroleum products, and their condition has a direct effect on your safety as well as your pocketbook. You can check whether tires need replacing by testing the tread depth. It should be as deep as Lincoln's head to the edge of a penny.
That's telling us that this tire is at the end of its usable life and should be replaced.
You might want to save money by not replacing them, but if you don't, that could cost you more for fuel. Which pounds home Jeff Page's point. As his costs climb, yours will too. So he's trying hard to keep his down. For example, Jeff has a waste oil heater for the shop that recycles used motor oil. He estimates his savings from it at $1,000 a month.
Now, besides the cost of the materials themselves, the cost of delivering those materials is also skyrocketing, and there is no end in sight.